everyone. Welcome to Music Monday. I'm your host, jazz vocalist Takako, and great jazz pianist Hiro Monozumi. And we would like to do some Japanese songs and jazz standards today. All of the songs were arranged by Hiro-san, and we hope this music makes you feel calm, relaxed, and happy.
As I go through
you. So much. We just did two Japanese songs. The first song was called Ue o Muite Aruko, and the English title is Sukiyaki. This song was written by Hachidai Nakamura and Rokusuke Ei. in 1961. And the second song is called Aka Tombo, or red, it means red dragonfly, written by Kohei Yamada. And our next song, I think this song made jazz trumpeter and singer Louis Armstrong very famous. This song was written by music producer Bob Thiele. He composed this song with his wish and hope for world peace because of the Vietnam War. And now we have a different situation, but I thought we all hope for world peace. So I chose to sing this song and share with you. And also, I hope you enjoy Hiro-san's fun, uplifting arrangement. Thank you. Trees of green, red roses too. you so much. Do we have more time? We don't know.
Maybe.
Maybe. Well, should we do a Mundiva? Okay, I think we have more time, I think. So I'd like to sing one more jazz standards. It's called Moon River. I'm sorry about that. Something happened. I'm sorry about it. And then, okay, this is our last song today. It's called Furusato. It means home, your hometown or home country. And this brings out your nostalgic childhood. And before that, I'd like to say thank you, all of you, to join us. And special thanks for Japan Foundation Los Angeles. It's a great honor to perform for this program. And also Hiro-san for his dedication and love of music. It's my honor. So, and then, next week, we skip this program, and then we'll see you following week, June 1st. Once again, thank you so much, Hiro Morozumi and Takako. Thank you so much, everyone. Please keep us, continue to be safe and healthy. Thank you so much, and Music Monday will be June 1st.